Guys, welcome back to another video. It's your boy Dragon Red today here.
And Arca Plays.
And also, J-Line.
Okay, we're starting our game.
Right.
Hello there. Welcome to the wonderful
world of
Project Pokemon.
My name is Oak, but people call me Pokemon Professor.
Pokemon Project Pokemon.
This world is inhabited by creatures called Pokemon. For some people, Pokemon are pets. Others use them for fights. Myself, I study Pokemon as a professor.
Not very,
forgetful. So I already know his name is Ultimate Drive.
Let's just skip through
call
this.
Call me and talk with me. Me in my lab to get your very first Pokemon. Very own Pokemon adventure is about to unfold.
This Gary.
Your dreams of worlds and Pokemon awaits. Alright, I'm in, boys!
Whoa, Art this is so artistic.
Welcome to my lab.
Okay, which one do I want?
Gary. What took so long? I've been waiting forever.
Since Gary, I've been
I don't know which one I want.
So long, I think he deserves two.
Is that this working?
Nah, I know I'm better than my so they can fit pick.
Okay, then Arca plays pick your starter Pokemon.
We all have to pick something from the same gen.
No.
But we have to pick a different type.
First,
mine's most likely gonna be a grass type.
Mine is basically gonna be a fire.
Alright, so I have to pick the water.
Okay.
Alright.
I'm guessing these Pokemon are gonna...
None of these are exact.
Should I pick Charmander or Litleo? Litten. Yeah. Which one?
I don't know what to pick.
I think I know who I'm gonna pick.
And then we could also battle each other.
Christian, who did you pick?
I picked Trogodile.
I'm going to pick...
Who?
This, like, the alligator type guy.
Oh.
Oh, I'm battling Gary.
And Judah, who are you picking? Who's your fire Pokemon?
I'm going to pick Charmander.
Alright.
Because that's one of my favorite guys.
Charmander.
Gary.
Scratch.
Gary.
Guys, this is on tablet, so don't dredge the bad stuff.
That's odd.
Trico.
Gary,
so you pick Trico
Squirtle.
Then I pick Charmander.
I got Charmander.
I won Gary. Peace out. You suck.
Yeah, Gary is
guys, we are all on the same server, so yeah. How about we all like battle?
Whoa, is Charmander is shiny?
What? What? So unfair.
What?
Unfair! I call hacks.
What is this?
Hacks! Give us that. Try catching it. Wait, do you get Pokemon?
I don't think we do.
Yeah, we do.
Oh, that's so messed up. Wait, can I
What? That made no sense.
I know. I call hacks completely. I call complete hacks.
Well then.
Oh, why am I zooming in?
It is shiny.
Zoom out. What's... Alright, guys.
He's not attacking for some reason. Oh, never mind.
Mine's glitching hardcore. Christian, what did he do to the server?
Mine?
Oh, hi, Christian.
I can barely move. Ah! I'm, like, stuck.
I did something to the server?
No, like, I can't move.
I can't.
I'm stuck.
Mine
I'm like trapped in
third
person mode. Hold up, I need to use some character.
Well, mine is moving perfectly. I'm going
I beat the Charmander.
And by the way, guys, my thing's glitching,
I
so don't judge.
Alright, who did you guys pick? Guys, I might have to leave.
I have Charmander. No, you left. This is a lot.
That was an amazing battle. Both of you have potential. Anyways, our plays can you do
my first Pokemon battle
okay,
with
yeah.
a Pidgeot Pidgeotto.
Is there anything waiting in here for me? I guess not. Okay. Whoa.
Guys, I cannot move. Scratch. Whenever I try to turn, I can't.
Hi, Isaiah.
I can't turn my screen, so I'm stuck like this.
Run.
Hi.
Oh, never mind. I'm back. Yay. Yay, let's go. Oh, that's cool. Christian, when you swipe this way, it backs out your catcher bonus. That's why.
Party, I need
a right,
let's go. Let's invade people's houses.
No, Christian.
Wait, what if those are our house?
I'm Daisy, Gary's sister.
Oh, snap.
I'm just about to leave. Wow.
I don't want to meet Daisy. What's up?
Isaiah likes Daisy.
I do not. That's funny. Oh, snap.
Wait.
I run! Can't. Run, she's ugly. I thought she was going to be friends. I'm going to stay up here.
Look, she's ugly, like Isaiah.
I'm up here.
Ugly like Isaiah.
I'm just going to chill out right here.
Wait, where's she?
Is this our house? My house?
I don't know.
Yeah, hey, this is our mom.
Hey, you picked.
Such a cute Pokemon.
We're all in the same house.
Alright, I guess we're brothers. No, I hate this game. Oh,
I need you to heal my Pokemon.
Nobody could heal your...
She healed my Pokemon!
Yeah.
She healed it!
Wait,
she
is my Pokemon dead?
She went like, hallelujah! It's
Hey guys, we need to, let's all battle each other. Alright.
Yeah. My trading's on. I want to trade.
Judo, we only have one.
Who cares?
Alright, where is Arcablaze?
Why?
I'm gonna send you battles.
Why?
Turn battles on. Why?
Not yet. Do you guys have more than one Pokemon?
No.
Judah?
We each have to catch one Pokemon.
What's your level?
Mine is, 5.
Okay.
Mine's 6.
We each have to catch one Pokemon.
Judah, wait, did you guys, die from Gary?
No, I beat him.
Yeah, I beat him. Jay Lightning you?
Yeah.
I guess that's not wild grass.
Apparently.
Don't skip him! So that you don't get levels. Skip him. You have to like roam around in this grass right here. And make sure to skip him. Just like that. Oh, I'm in!
No! He found me!
Oh, darn it.
He found me!
Oh, you're allowed to.
Bidoof.
You know what? We're not gonna battle each other. Not until we're. Until our shard Pokemon's at least 10 and we have another Pokemon on our team, deal?
Okay.
Oh!
They have to be lower than 10. 10 or lower.
Now you Scratch! Scratch use you!
No, there. I don't want a young
Mine's
goose.
Mine's level 7.
Mine has been level 6.
Mine's level 7 now. I'm gonna battle this trainer guy. Oh. What?! I'm right behind him, yet he still found me! What?!
Yeah.
You know what?
Mine is at level 6 now.
Alright. Oh, you. Alright, everybody tell what their Pokemon is.
Mine is Charmander. Charmander. Christian's is a Draco.
It's a Draco.
Alright, guys. So we all got a different type of Pokemon.
You better not. Got that much XP. Yes, I am level 7 now. Now I have to heal my Pokemon again.
Okay then. No, Bidoof! I don't want a Bidoof.
What's a Bidoof? a baguette.
We might also be doing the Pokemon Brickland series, but Doof is that one, like, fuzzy tech Pokemon that builds the dam.
Yep.
Oh. What Whoa. Level is your guys' stuff?
Mine's level 7. No, 6.
My Pokemon's healed for me.
Alright guys, I'm running to my mom.
I already healed from mommy.
Oh, hi. I'm all over back here while you guys are all over there. I'm all healing. Well, I'm all alone. Yeah, you best.
No, I'm going to have to run from this Pokemon. It's Rattata level 3. Eat him.
Wow, you're gonna have to run from that when Charmander could easily kill it, huh?
This guy has a Caterpie.
If
this he has a Caterpie
shiny? And, yeah. Oh, a Buffet. A Bagay. It's a Bagay. I'm
it's
going
a
to call it
It's a Bidoof.
I want to call it Bagay.
No. It's a Bidoof.
Okay. Look, I'm not being
Junior Broncos, the Outlaws. What are you doing, guys? Yeah.
I'm running.
Why?
Guys, I'm in the Duck City. And I forgot there was a Duck.
Die, Caterpie. Close my door. Bye, Caterpie.
Sad true level 8.
Ember, burn this guy.
You're to level 7. Me either.
But my thing is
I'm leveling up my guy first.
That's what I was doing.
This thing is literally.
Cause there's no reason to just like.
Mine is at level 8.
Oh yeah, and your catch Pokemon are supposed to be low as well.
Yay, we don't faint it.
No, I'm out of it. No. No, it's another baguette. It's another baguette.
It's a Bidoof.
My guy almost died.
Fine, it's a Bidoof. I want to call it baguette.
Guys, I'm a fan. Oh,
yay. I'm a fan of the baguette.
Thanks, Mom. Whoa, found the girl I want to become friends with. What's her name? Oh, she's perfect. Her name is Kiwi.
Oh, no, I saw her earlier.
Just kidding. It's Kiki.
She's ugly.
No, she's not. She's perfect.
She's Kiwi? Kiwi!
No, it's Kiki.
You have bad taste buds.
No, I don't. Wait, I'm going to show you guys. It's called the Friend Storm. That's how you get friends.
I wish this was a shiny one.
When you get to the next city, basically, you're supposed to see, like, Pokemon.
Yeah, now I got lots of friends. Pidgey.
No, that's what I want. I want a Pidgey.
No, I don't need this Pidgey level 5.
What?
It's a Pidgey level 5.
I need a Pidgey.
I don't need one.
And I actually need to put one
level. I'm in Viridian City right now. This is a city.
Yes, it is.
Well, that's not a city. That's a town.
Judah still counts.
Aww. I'm just going to be like...
You're to level 8.
Yeah! Alright, I just have to catch one Pokemon.
I do too. I'm running in circles for it. Perhaps I can't go in for any city. I can't catch a good Pokemon.
Yeah, still.
Yo, go, fine.
Once it reaches level 10 Carmax, we have to run from battle and listen to Pokemon. We don't have to go in this patch of grass. We can go in the grass.
Okay. Rattat level
4. Alright, I know I'm trying to
do it. I can find a Pidgeotto.
Don't kill it. Alright guys, I got what I needed.
What did you get?
Me?
Yes.
I got a Pidgeotto level 5.
Pidgeotto?
I mean Pidgeotto.
Alright, then your challenge is done unless your challenge is level 10.
Wait, Isaiah, are you catching a Pidgey? Mm-hmm.
One more scratch and then I'll
catch. That's my second Pokemon. My challenge is done. I just
need to get my Pokemon
for
Nothing.
Nothing yet.
One.
What is it?
Two.
Is it
a legendary? No, why would it be a legendary?
Three. I caught it.
You caught a Pidgey?
Yeah, Pidgey.
Cool.
Level 5.
My attack fell. Got him! Yeah! Okay, that was easy. I just gotta get my Kiko to level
8.
Or to level 10.
What's wrong, guys?
I'll see you guys whenever I get it.
Okay, guys, I'm here.
It's me against J.A.
Oh, fine.
You're hurry. Wait, do you have...
So, guys...
I don't think I could spectate, though.
Yeah.
Hurry.
Alright. I'm gonna try you, alright? I'm gonna go to battle. Alright.
No, you have to create it first. So, while I'm waiting...
Wait, no! I accidentally clicked random. No. Decline.
Change.
Battle.
What? No. Battle. Let's see.
Ah, okay. Well, whatever.
No. Stop. No.
I'm gonna look at these. Okay, so this is Judah's team.
Stop! What are you doing?
Nothing. I just want to look at this.
Judah, you have 3 Pokemon.
Yeah.
You have to put one of your ones in the... You have to put your shiny one in the PC.
Yes, we can.
When are you in battle? Stop.
Just hurry.
Pause it.
Hurry.
Okay, guys, it's just going to be me and Isaiah first. It's going to be me versus Isaiah.
Yeah,
So I need to put my third Pokemon in the PC.
I'm gonna challenge you.
We don't have a PC in the first city, so.
You're currently busy?
No.
Let me see. Battle.
Open.
Okay. All Pokemon set to level 50, no other rules.
Each player gets 6 random Pokemon. No, all Pokemon get it set to.
Okay, ready?
Alright.
Which one on this tree?
Okay. Mr. Tardy Pants.
This was my level 5 Pokemon. Wait, whoa.
Let's see if we could actually.
What one did you send out? Oh, you sent out Pidgey. Yeah. Chico.
I'm at the top of the tree. I can see my shadow, guys. I'm waiting for you.
Ha. Huh.
I said I'm the Shadow Man. I'm the Shadow Man. Look, Shadow Man's watching. Football.
Guys, I'm afraid.
You don't be afraid, Isaiah. My moves suck.
Mine are going.
See, I'm just watching him.
No.
Send out. Oh, what? You have a.
That was my Pokemon.
Technically, you can't get mad because.
Yeah, this was the one I caught. He only has 2 moves, the Thundershock and Growl.
Yeah.
Sorry about that.
Guys, I'm gonna die. I was confused.
Send out Totodile.
Let's go to Mommy. No, let's go. Let's visit Professor.
What the? What Pokemon? Okay.
Come on.
My Professor.
I'm waiting for you.
Oh, I already did my thing.
You got
crap. No, stop. Yet.
Right. Looks like you don't guessed it. Have it crap. Go to
Brandon. Because grass type Pokemon are really effective to water type Pokemon.
I need a package,
but also thunder type Pokemon
package,
are.
But let's see what gear got.
Crap, what?
I just used my statistics.
Look.
Check the statistics.
Pichu
and I call hacks right now.
It's beautiful. It's a beautiful.
Bye, Totodile.
Beautiful.
Totodile is actually one of my favorite Pokemon.
Yeah, but
so is Trico. Oh, boy.
So let's go.
Alright, guys, she won.
And now it's me versus the win.
Yeah, I won.
No.
Yeah.